big one right out of the box.
Yeah, you know, I think you look at our schedule the rest of the way here, and how we do against our division is going to play a big part in where we finish. I think we've got 15 of 34 against our division, so 5 with the Rangers, you know, I think 4 with the Islanders left, so it's going to play a big big part here.
Was a good game right out of the box against a rival like this, in case guys were still on vacation in their heads or something?
You know what, I don't know. I'll let you know tomorrow night at 10 o'clock, you know. I mean, obviously it gets you, you know, right into the mindset right off the bat. I mean, this is a team that has been one of the elite teams in the league through the first, you know, two-thirds of the season. And, you know, it's in a group of teams that we want to get into. So, might as well get right at it.
Andy Greene, possible?
Possible. You got through, you know, we practiced for an hour and a half here today. You got through that. I think it's going to depend on how he feels when he wakes up tomorrow morning.
Do you plan to use Marty in the sort of the same way that you used him in the first half of the season, or do you think he'll lean on, maybe lean on him a little bit?
You know what? I think that Marty's going to get a lot of starts. I'm a little reluctant to change my back-to-back philosophy just because our back-to-back record has been excellent, and a big part of that, I think, has been the fact that both goaltenders have played very well. But you know, you're in the home stretch, so everything's subject to change. Not much of an answer there.
How about tomorrow?
Tomorrow, Marty. Yeah.
What do you think Bernier gives you?
You know, I had Steve in Florida. I liked him in training camp. He's a big body. He's an NHL player. You know, this guy has a few hundred games under his belt. For me, you know, you get down into the last 25, 30 games of the season, you know, everybody systematically is tight. It's about, you know, winning battles and getting to the front of the net. You know, that's why you see so many teams trying to acquire size at the deadline, because it becomes a real important factor, and he has that.